Again, let's take property number 2, which is closure of rational number under subtraction. What does this mean? This means that if I take a rational number A and a rational number B, whether A minus B or for that matter B minus A would be a rational number. So again, the examples that I took earlier, let me take 3 upon 8 minus 2 upon 8. Okay, again, the LCM will be 8. 8 goes into 8 one time, so 3 comes as it is, minus 2. 1 upon 8, which is a rational number. Let's take another one. Let's take 2 divided by 5 minus 3 divided by 7. We saw earlier that the least common multiple of these two numbers is 35. Now 35 goes into 5 7 times. So I write this as 7 into 2 minus 35 goes into 7 5 times, 5 into 3. Or 14 minus 15 divided by 35 minus 1 upon 35, which is again a rational number. Let's take the third one quickly. 2 divided by 7 minus 3 divided by 11. The LCM of these two numbers again is 77. These are the same numbers that I took in the previous video for addition property. So 11 times 2 gives me 22 minus 77 goes into 11 7 times. So 7 into 3 is 21. 1 upon 77, which is again a rational number. So we say that the rational number are closed under subtraction, which means that for any two rational number A and B, the difference of these two number, whether it is A minus B or B minus A, would always be a rational number.